Hello, Tanner lovers, Mr. C's Nut Another Tie. This knot is called the Ring Trinity Knot, or the Trinity Ring Knot, whichever way around that you want to call it, but whatever, I'm going to call it the Ring Trinity Knot. And this isn't the one by myself, it's based on the Trinity Knot, so it's this bit here where you have the triple bit that goes up in the middle. This is what the Ring Trinity Knot looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this Ring Trinity Knot, I'm not sure whether this is actually original one. I'm sure there's one something similar to this anyway, but this is how I'm tying it, so I'm calling it the Ringed Trinity Knot. So we're going to start off with our blade on the left-hand side, tail on the right-hand side. Tail down to where you normally end up wearing it, so somewhere near your belt line. Remember, it will drop slightly when you cinch it up, and we're going to do the power pinch in the middle. If you're still unsure on this, or if you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you're not subscribed, I hope to earn your subscription today. Right, enough waffling. Let's do the power pinch. We take the edges, bring them to the middle together, and then we take it back on ourselves, and that will create our dimple down the middle of our tie knot. Taking this to the center of our shirt or our collar, taking our tail across the top, and it's going to come round, up, and through. So we're going to create a very basic Trinity knot to start off with. So we're going to come down to the right, take it round and underneath to the left, and that is going to come up and through that loop that we just created. Right, so that bit can be nice and tight, and that's going to go down the inside of our tie. And I'm just going to bring it, I'm leaving all this loose, I'm going to tighten up in a minute, and then it's going to come across the front like that, so that you have this Trinity bit here. So now that we can then tighten all this up, so holding onto this, I can just bring this one through, tighten this one up, and then tighten this one up, like so. Okay. Then, we're going to just fold it in half as it comes out, and take it down across the top, to the right, round underneath, and then I'm just going to thread this loop up through here. So this will suit a shorter tie quite easily. And just tuck that round underneath. You may find this may fall down, but it should stay in place. I found that it stayed in place all day, so there we go. Drop our collar down. It's quite a big knot, so it'll certainly suit a shirt that's got a big width collar. And there we have our Trinity Ring Knot, or our Ringed Trinity Knot. I can't remember which way around I started off with, but there we go. There is our Ringed Trinity Knot. Thank you, and I shall see you in the next video.